The first of two meetings this month between the Detroit Red Wings and the Edmonton Oilers. In 1983. Larkin with the puck now. A wrist shot. Talbot's first save. Lucic back to Yamamoto. Yamamoto to Larson. Larson waits. Now a wrist shot through traffic. Big pad save. An opportunity in front. Back up top, Jensen lets it go. Tip scores. The Red Wings open the scoring. And Franz Nielsen was parked in front, playing in his 700th career game. Penalty is over. Maroons out of the box. Applicator dishes off. Right in front for Zetterberg, and he tipped it wide. Off the feed from Nyquist, who has a second opportunity and scores. An even strength goal, and the Red Wings have jumped out to a 2-0 lead. Tatar, pass intercepted by Cassian. Zach Cassian stops, backhand, pad saved by Mrazek. Tatar. Abdelkader is shot by Glendening, stopped by Talbot. Lucic in a battle there with Jensen. Franz Nielsen to Wilson, back to Nielsen, and there is a good stick by Talbot. Yamamoto stops up to Klefbom. Klefbom snaps the shot, blocked by Jensen. Foot injury. Athanasiou.
Watch him hit the gap here. Good pass, hits the gap, great speed, but nice stick again by Cam Talbot.
Surveys the situation. Thomas Tatar starts down the left side. Tatar winds, fires a shot, and that was a pad save by Talbot, but it squeaked by him and went wide. Letestu quickly back the other way. He winds and fires, and that one just missed.
If you look at the last 20 meetings with the Detroit Red Wings and pretty much everybody else in the Western Conference, maybe in the NHL, it might read like that graphic too.
Russell plays it out. Strome picks it up. He's with Kajula. Strome moving in with Kajula. Stop. Shot. Mrazek the save. A bouncing puck ends up behind the net.
Sit down with Todd McClellan and Jay Woodcroft, your assistant coaches. When hold on.
Right in front, and a great save by Talbot as he robbed Wilson. And a collision there in behind the play as Nurse bumped into Athanasiou. Daly. His pass. Mantha's shot stopped by Talbot. Yamamoto with the steal. Nugent Hopkins, Yamamoto! Stopped by Mrazek. Cronwall lets it go, and a glove save by Talbot. Jensen. Checked by Pakarinen. Pakarinen forces the turnover. Cassian jamming away at it. It ends up on the stick of McDavid. McDavid cuts the middle, lets it go. Mrazek the save, scramble in front. Darnell Nurse with it now. Nurse over to Larson. Larson down low for Dreisaitl, gets it back again, hammers a shot. Here comes Strome. Strome to Kajula. Kajula for Jokinen. Back to Kajula, stopped by Mrazek. Nurse is checked by Athanasiou. And look at Nurse recover, but right to Mantha. Mantha dishes to Firth, he scores. Martin Firth came into this game without a goal in his last 10 games. He's got the Red Wings up by 3. Oilers with some work to do, but plenty of time. 8:25 left to go in the second period. Right out in front is Cassian trying to get his team on the board. They still have it. Pakarinen lets the shot go off the glove of Mrazek. Oh. Yes, indeed. Gino, here's an opportunity, and Jokinen lets it go. The rebound stopped by Mrazek. The puck's still alive. Jokinen comes oh so close. Bending down low, sharp angle shot stopped by Mrazek. Jensen given a rough ride there by Nurse. Lucic as Glendening loses the draw to Ryan Nugent Hopkins, who is perfect 2-0. They bang away. Lucic, another chance right at the side of the net was Ryan Nugent Hopkins. Back the other way comes Mantha. Mantha. As Zetterberg gives it to Tatar. Tatar backhand stopped by Talbot. Fine spurt. Winds and fires, and Talbot saw that one all the way. He'll make the save.
Played very well this afternoon.
Cassian with Lucic. Let's it go. Glove save. Peter Mrazek. Left bomb pinches in. Cassian behind the net. Pacarina's out in front. Wrap around a tip. The puck goes up and on the top of the net and came down. Plefbaum lets it go. Deflected by Pacarina. Just missed. Back up top. Darnell Nurse. Now to Larson. Larson sifts it through a crowd. Nugent Hopkins lets it go. A knuckleball caught by Mrazek. Larkin stopped by Talbot. Nurse to Maroon to the middle for Draisaitl. Draisaitl drops for McDavid. McDavid, wrist shot, stopped by Mrazek. Rebound, Draisaitl back up top for Nurse. Here's Larson, steps into a slap shot. Mrazek makes the save. Advocating. Wrist shot, quick one. And Talbot had to be sharp. Cassian, now to Letestu. Letestu stops inside the line, surrounded by red and white. Nurse follows up with a shot and a glove save from Peter Mrazek. With Green and Nielsen turned aside. Here is Nugent Hopkins with a backhand. Green will give it to Larkin. Larkin dishes back to Green, steps into a shot, deflected, doesn't make it through. Green will get another chance. Ferk fakes the shot back to Green, walks in. Ferk will let it go, deflected. Great chance for Mantha in front, then he puts it home. Cam Talbot made a great save, but the rebound comes to the big man, Anthony Mantha, and he gets his team-leading seventh goal of the year. Larkin back the other way with Wilson. Two on one. Larkin shot, tried to go upstairs. Talbot got a piece.
Good challenge by Cam Talbot.
Mantha lets it go. Great save. Larkin looking for the backhand rebound. Can't get it home. Erickson to Wilson. Throws it towards the net. Talbot makes another save. Larkin another backhand. Thwarted by Talbot. Benning settles it down. Sees a crowd deliver and a one-time attempt. Klefbom will give it to McDavid. McDavid back to Klefbom, settles it down, steps into a slap shot and a glove save by Mrazek through traffic. Lucic back to the point. Here is Strome through traffic and a pad save from Mrazek. Lucic providing that screen. Nugent Hopkins with a puck now. Strome down low. Nugent Hopkins scores. No! It hit the post. Darren Helm throws it towards the net. Talbot the save, and he'll hang on. Teams will meet again November 22nd. Backhand by Wilson, stopped by Talbot. And Peter Mrazek gets his first shutout of the season and second career blanking of the Edmonton Oilers as the Red Wings defeat the Oilers by the score of 4-0 here this afternoon. 36-35, the Oilers outshoot the Wings, but lose the game.